Hi guys, welcome back to another Windows 8 tutorial. So this tutorial is going to be based off the program called Decor8. Now, Decor8 is brought to you by Stardock. It's a customization tool for the start screen. It allows you to customize your background. It allows you to change the color tiles on your live tiles or your other tiles. And it also selects the color for the selecting part of this right here, for instance, and a bunch more. So what I'll do is I'll walk you guys through it. Into Decor8, we can see that there's plenty of options right here. We also have sample pictures that we can choose too. If we wanted to, it says, how should the background image be shown? We can either have it faded, we can have it fill up the entire screen, or just tile it, or we can have, you know, a bunch more stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and select the fill. Also, if we wanted to, we can press the shuffle option by selecting the control button, then selecting any image that we want, and the shuffle image will appear. We can have it every 30 seconds. We can have it to where it shuffles, and a bunch more stuff. Under colors, like right here, as you can see, we can use a variety of areas to go ahead and use our colors. Use a standard Windows color scheme, we can do that, or we can use our own. Now, the background color could be any color that you want. It could be blue, for that matter. Press OK, or black. And then we can have the accent color, which could be this color for, there we go. And the text color could be, I don't know, let's check white. And the tile color can be red. So this could be like the ultimate customization that we can possibly find in our Windows 8 customization for the start screen. Under options, we have the number of rows. I don't know if you remember in my last video, I showed you how to make different rows, either all the way down to 1, all the way up to 6. But here we can go all the way to a predefined area to where it says 1 row, 2 rows, 3 rows, and 4 rows. I'll select 4 rows and we'll see what that looks like. How should the parallax scrolling mode work? Parallax scrolling is the effect where the background is moved while you scroll, but at a slower speed than the tiles above it. Now, we can either stop the parallax effect when the edge of the image is reached rather than tiling on the wider than screen size image. I'm going to go ahead and see what that does, and then I can go ahead and press the reduce parallax effect. And then how should colors be applied? Apply the color scheme to the charms bar as well as the start screen. So we'll leave that alone, and then we'll jump back into the start screen. Now, as you can see, we do have our customized start screen. We have our red tiles, which I made defined. We have our white font, and the charms bar should be black, so that's pretty cool. And if you haven't noticed, the transition of the background has changed, so that's really, really awesome. Now, this program is free in beta, and it also does cost in beta. And what I mean by that is, if you pay for the beta right now, you get more features, and on top of that, just like Start 8, when it becomes the full version, you also get to keep the full version. Right now, the version is, I believe, 0.95. So if you decide to go ahead and buy it, which is $5, which is nothing, if you guys really consider the fact that that's just like a Starbucks coffee nowadays, then you guys can go ahead and further customize your Windows 8. So I would say that's a good deal. $5 is not bad. This is the Decor8. If you guys like this program, download it. I'll send you guys a link via Stardock. And if you guys decide to buy it, go ahead. It's a fun program. All right, until next time, take care, guys.